Namaskar and good afternoon to everyone. This is the part third of the video, how to keep yourself motivated even in the bad times. So to have success in your life, there are two important things that you should have. The first, you should know what actually you want in your life, what your dream is. The next most important thing that you should know, what is your core competence. What is core competence? The unique trait you are having that makes you different from others. Okay, so I make you understand this topic with one story that I have heard from Dr. Sanjay Gupta of Prestige Institute of Management, Gwalior. Okay, so we are listening this story of Rabbit and Tortoise since our childhood, that because of the overconfidence, Rabbit lost the match. But there is a twist in this story. After the match, Rabbit reached to the tortoise and said that if you are so powerful, then let's have race again. This time, Tortoise lost the match and Rabbit won the match. Third time, Tortoise reached to the Rabbit and said that last time I took your challenge, now I am challenging you for the race. This time, the race was in the water. And Tortoise won the match and Rabbit lost the match. So what we learn from this story, that we are blessed with unique trait. We need to identify it. Okay, so next important thing I'm going to tell you in part 4th of the video. Thank you so much.